ceilings at first were given their thirst, when fresh water flowed only to quench it. They delivered in kind the twist of the vine and the spring of the sage and a many a cleated. Years spent climbing ivy up the elm, now a fickle young sapling where the old oak tree fell. Her fair leaves spread through the winter looms with the same cold and the same snow in the wildwood. Place to run and hide, to leave your world behind. Whispers of the changing of the seasons, the eldest of trees considers their leaves. Fern was only folding out her fingers to touch ashes, split bark and field. His old heart he raises a brow, and together somehow they prosper, while others falter in the wild. A place to run and hide, and leave your world behind. Should this old vine once again climb and forge a new direction, should fern and ash turn their backs no longer